died in the street.
So it begins.
Made out of bamboo, so it's super flexible. Look. It's got two high-powered motors down here, and you control it with this thing. Now, what I really love about this thing, and I'm a huge fan of the boosted board. What's amazing about the boosted board is it is like... I lost my keys and my camera. So if this vlog feels super lightweight today, it means I didn't find my camera. And if this vlog doesn't get posted, it means I never found my keys and I slept on the street last night. There's an inexplicable no camera allowed policy at the VA. And this is what I've come up with. First, cell phones are allowed. So I'm gonna use this as a camera. Here at my waist, I have two extra lenses. These are both for my iPhone. This is a wide angle lens. They attach like this. And now I've got a pretty good camera. Additionally, I'll be wearing this carpal tunnel wristband, which is actually a GoPro camera on a 360-degree swivel stick. All right, wish me luck.
Maybe a little overboard with the balloon.
Works. I'm in the airport lounge.
I'm not hungry. I'm not even remotely hungry. When I'm around this much free food, even bad free food, I eat myself sick. I feel terrible right now.
I had one of those noodle things. I had like 10 chunks of cheese. I eat these delicious carrots, whatever that is.
Then I found these cookies over here.
Alright, so now we're being told that I can't bring my camera in. Right?
Right.
Hey Casey, why do you carry two cameras? So when security at the VMA takes away your first camera, you have the backup.
Come on.
was not done with their involvement and definitely not done with their permission.
Come on.
Oscar is custom building his McDonald's burger on this computer machine.
You can do all four cheeses times three.
Okay, so that's 12 times the amount of cheese.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Okay, this is Oscar's burger.
He's got 2 quarter-pound patties, 3 times bacon, a roll, 3 times Parmesan, 3 times pepper jack, 3 times grilled tomato, 3 times guac, 3 times onion. Oh my god.
Do you want one too?
No, I don't want one.
Wait, I thought you said today was Candace vlog day.
Yeah, but
I made promises to the viewers. This is Candace's super fancy showroom.
Why don't you like to be on camera?
Because I feel silly.
Why do you feel silly?